Hey everybody, how's it going? Good morning. And I say good with every ounce of sarcasm possible. Mornings suck. Okay. Doing pretty good. Kind of dreading what I have to go do. I have to go find and kill the last big Poe, which is a pain in the ass. And then I have to go do the horseback archery thing, which is also a pain in the ass. Oh god, I hate these guys. Ugh, that sound is awful. But I'm doing pretty good. It's early in the morning, but I've got an energy drink, so everything's okay. Well, thank you. Alright. Oh, and once I'm done with this, I have to go. I'm actually about to go fight Ganon. So that's pretty exciting. But I'm gonna be doing this for a while, because I suck at the archery game. So. Alright, let's see. Yeah, I know. I'm supposed to go fight the bad guy and rescue Zelda, all that good stuff. Okay. Oh, damn it. No, I forgot I ran out of arrows. Damn it, I have to go buy more arrows. I totally forgot about arrows. I forgot to go buy more because I rage quitted at the end of the day yesterday. I was having a lot of trouble with this stupid ghost, and I was already 30 minutes over my end time, so I was like, you know what? F this, I quit. So I don't have to waste any more money on them. Damn it. I don't want to talk to you. Dang it, no arrows. Okay. Well, I guess I will just go buy some then. Yeah. God, you're annoying, you stupid fairy. You as well. I'm pretty excited. It's my favorite time of the year. Right, sorry, double checking something. Alright. Dang it. I'm out of money. Yay. I should be able to afford arrows. Hey, baby, what's up? I assume by this you made it to the office okay? Go rescue the princess, I know. She could jump over the river, because, like, going all the way over that bridge is super annoying. Alright. This is it. This is the one. No, that happens every time. I can't see you. Still working on this last Poe. Oh, come on. So close. I'm just gonna hang out here because it seems like he respawns even if I don't move. Come on, buddy. You know you want to be friends. So I can shoot you in the face. Yes! Suck it! Suck it so hard! You got here just in time to watch me kick that guy's ass. Yay! Oh wait, that's the wrong way. Yeah, last night, like, I was so frustrated. Oh my god, it was horrible. And every single time, like, I get frustrated, I start to suck worse. Cause, like, I get more careless and I'm just getting pissed off and... That only took me 3 tries, I think. So I'm pretty impressed with myself. That was not bad. Damn it. All right. Take my ghost. Yay! Damn it, I do that every time. What the hell? Why does my card only have 400 points? What the hell? What happened? I don't understand. Help me. I don't understand. What the hell? Oh my god, if there's some sort of glitch and it didn't work, I'm gonna be so pissed. You saw me catch them all, right? You saw it. You watched me do it. No, I'm not gonna put a shoe on my head. 'Cause that's weird. Plus then I have to go in the other room for a shoe, and that's just annoying. I'm like having a panic attack though. What the, like, what happened? I don't understand. Like, do I have to go catch them again? Can you catch them more than once? Like, I don't, what the deuce? Oh my god. No, I'm not gonna bark. Stop being obnoxious. Like, yeah, I literally did all 9 of them last night. And it was the 10th one that I, like, the one that I did the rage quit on. Like, oh my god, I'm gonna be so upset. Maybe... Okay, I think I know what happened, unfortunately. I think I didn't save it. I think I didn't save it. I think I just did a rage quit. No. I'm pretty sure I'm missing 6 of them now. I think I got the first 3 and saved it, and then didn't save it after the other 5, and then I just got the 10th one, thinking it was the last one, but my rage quit was a little too ragey, apparently. God dang it, that sucks. I know. Stupid, stupid, stupid. Alright. Alright, well, that added a not cool, like, addition to my day. Let's see. Oh, that's so obnoxious. Can't believe I let that happen. Okay, so I got the first 3. Alright. Yeah, I was... Okay, so normally I quit at 4. And it was already, like, 4:30. It was already, like, 4:30, and I was trying to get all the pose before I quit. That's true, I guess. That's super weird. I mean, it must have been a very violent rage quit, because most of the time when I quit, that's like the very last thing I do is save it. So anyway. I was saying something before that, but I totally forgot what it was. Oh, I feel like you should not call my husband a liar, because that's not cool. Alright, so there's a tree around here somewhere in the general vicinity of this area. Oh, nope, okay, that's not the one I was looking for, but that's, I also need to get that one. Careful, or this one will like spawn going towards the wall and then disappear. Ugh, this one was a bitch too. Oh, come on, that was bullshit. Did you see that? Oh, that was lame. Yes, I know what that face means, thank you. That doesn't change the fact that you're being kind of creepy. Yes! One sec. Oh yeah, now I know. Okay, that makes 5. That was easier than most of them, so I'm not gonna complain. All right. Oh my God, stop bucking around like a spaz. Thank you. don't fly that way! Oh, you stupid, stupid ghost. Stupid, stupid, stupid. Come on. No, don't fly into that wall! Don't fly into that wall. I know you spawn right here. Really? Come on. Yeah, whatever. You deserve an arrow to the head. Here we go. This is the one. I got him this time. Come on. Where are you, buddy? Come on. Oh my god, you stupid ghost. Where the hell are you? Fly into a wall. Oh my god, what the? Where the hell did he go? So much anger! Oh my god, stop running into that wall, you stupid, stupid, stupid ghost. Alright. Okay, I'm not moving because I know he'll respawn. My name is Ritsuko. Or if you prefer, just Suko. Damn it. Alright, I got it. Just respawn one more time. Get your head out of the way, Epona. Technically, he didn't say we, he said us, and we weren't referring to you. Actually, I suppose he did say we, but he said us too. Hey, thanks for following. Alright, this stupid ghost is gonna taste it. No, damn it! I had him that time! This guy is being a twat. There! Ha! Suck it! Yes, I want to catch it. Okay. So I got that one. Only four more. This one's a pain in the ass. Well, I should stop saying that because they're all a pain in the ass. There's no way I'm gonna be able to pull this off with four arrows. But I guess we'll try it anyway. I know where you are, but now I have to go buy more arrows, because I'm a poor ass hoe. No! Like my beautiful music? Just wait till I get to the horseback archery game. You'll get to hear that twang a lot. Link likes to add a little country twang to his life. Nice! That was awesome. Hey, what's up, Shadow? Money, money. I really wish I could spam B through this thing. Yes, thank you for your apparently endless supply of money. Probably should have gone and bought arrows first, because now I'm gonna have wasted some money. It's funny, we have a friend that we play Final Fantasy XI with, and he can, like, the way KK Slider sings, he can imitate that perfectly, and it is hilarious. Dang it. Come on, I didn't mean to do that. You know what? Never mind. Like, pretty colored ones? I mean, I guess we could go get some, like, Monopoly money for you. I think they've got one of them that's kind of a teal color. What? Monopoly money? Ah, check out my rupees. That was an accident. Hey. Ah, gotcha. Yeah, no, it's definitely funny when he does that. Cause I used to play Animal Crossing like literally on a daily basis, and then my DS got broken, which is sad. But anyway, so I was telling him one day about how, like, you know, I had to do something in my town, and he started singing, and we were like, dude, that sounds exactly like him, like, not even just a little, like, that was spot on. So now we are always joking about it. Oh, wait, no, oh, shit, come back! No! Damn it. Alright, I'm just gonna stay right here and hope he respawns. Come on. Come on. Am I gonna have to back up? That would be funny. That would be hilarious, but unfortunately he sings normally all the time too. Well, kind of unfortunately, I guess. He doesn't totally suck, but you know. Alright. Come on, buddy. Come on. Alright. Not moving. Cause it's fun and I don't have anything else better to do with my time. Damn it. Alright. Shit. Well, I'm not sure why it matters. I definitely feel like I'm having less trouble with this today than I was last night. I can't believe I did that. I guess that should teach me not to rage quit. At least not quite so ragily. Well, because I have a husband who has a job, so I don't have to. But again, I'm still not really sure why it matters, so thanks. Come again. I like how he's got a drawing of a Triforce on the wall. That's pretty neat. It's a shitty drawing, but you know. No, husbands are cool. Like, seriously, you should get one. They're really nice. Yeah, and mine cleans toilets and everything. It's, yeah, I scored pretty well. And he buys me, like, candy and food. That's a valid point. I didn't mean to attack you, dude, sorry. The Christmas party was lame, though. I didn't get to go. Made me sad. Maybe I secretly have one giant red eye, because I suck at death perception, too. That's funny because, again, we play Final Fantasy XI, and our friends call us Shizuko because Shizuma and Ritsuko. So, our friends all call us Shizuko. Come on. Where are you at, ghosty? I promise I'm not gonna shoot you twice in the face with two arrows. Come on, where'd you go? Dude, what the deuce? Why are you being a little bitch, you stupid ghost? That's a valid statement. I cannot argue with that, unfortunately. I wish I could. Oh! Haha! Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Oh my god, stop running! Stop running, you stupid, stupid horse. Alright, so I'm gonna just hang out right here. No, no, don't go that way! Don't go that way! Okay, he clearly spawns right here, so not moving. Come on. Really? Really? Come on. Find a perfect spot to line up, and then just chill there while he keeps respawning. Alright, not moving. Come on. Come on, come back! You shit sniffer! Get back here! So far, it's looking like you're right, dude. Damn it. I never wait long enough and I shoot before they, like, fully spawn, so it doesn't count as hitting them. Oh shit, come on. That was super lame. Alright, so I need to go left a little bit. Yes! Haha! See, I didn't waste all my arrows, just like half of them. Yes, I want to catch it in a bottle. Now I've got a ghost in a bottle instead of a genie. I'd rather have a genie. Alright, two more. Two more. Damn straight. That's what she gets for misbehaving all the time and, like, not jumping over fences when I tell her to. And, like, getting stuck in corners and shit. Stupid horse. She deserves it. Merch. No! I almost had it. Come on. Alright, back up, Epona. Alright. I got it. It's the one. I got it this time. Here we go. Come on. Oh, damn it! I hit him the first time! I hit him! I hit him the first time! Damn it. Okay. I wonder if I can kill the last one without having to go buy more arrows. I notice you're being unusually talkative this morning, baby. Is there like nobody at the office or something and you're like sneaking around? Ghost. Yes, sir. Well, technically no. Shiz played it and I basically sat next to him and helped. But technically I did not actually play it. Come on. So much anger. Oh! Aha! Oh, damn it! Come on! That was pure luck, but I could have saved it, but I didn't. I think it was on GameCube, but we played it on the Wii. Is that right, babe? I don't remember for sure. God, really? Really, really, really? Damn it! Mm-hmm. Alright. Here we go. It should respawn right here. Well, I'm pretty sure that was on GameCube and we played it on the Wii. But don't quote me on that because I'm not sure. Alright, I've got 2 arrows left. Come on. No! Dang it! Dang it! I'm sure I had it. Sad panda. Like, just like figuring out the puzzles and stuff. You know, like, he'd be like going through and I was like, you know, oh, try doing that over there. Like, oh yeah, I didn't think about that, okay. Awesome, okay, well, thanks for actually getting to hang out and talk for a little while. I will miss you. Alright. Damn it, get in there. Oh my god, I didn't mean to talk to you. It was an accident. Go away. Hi, Cece, what's up? I know I technically don't have that many arrows, but I don't care. Sorry, didn't mean to hit you with my sword, dude. Alright, stop running into the wall. Yeah, I'll be, today's my first, this is my first week of my new schedule, and I'll be getting off at noon today so I can clean house. Which is super exciting, right? Alright, here we go. It was going to be, but, we realized a little while ago that, we don't have the equipment to stream it from the Wii, and we couldn't use an emulator because you actually have to use the, like, motion sensor part for that game, so it wouldn't be able to, we wouldn't be able to do it on the emulator. So, we are going to have to wait to play that until we can buy the equipment to... God dang it. To stream it directly from the Wii. Come on, Epona. Back up. I like to listen to lots of stuff. I always plug in my, get my MP3 player, and I have like 2,300 songs on my playlist. Alright. So after this is probably going to be, I think we're leaning towards Super Mario RPG, but that's not a guarantee yet. And we are open to suggestions. Okay, what the hell? That guy's being a stubborn little twat. Eh. All the doors in my house are locked, so I don't worry about it too much. Plus, I have two dogs that will go apeshit if someone tries to come in. And I would definitely hear their barking over my music. Yes I do. Alright, I think that's it. I think I'm done. I'm gonna go turn all these in. Pretty sure I'm done. Yep, we've got a dog who's just over a year old, just about a year and a half, and then we have a teeny tiny little brand new puppy that we actually just got last weekend, and she's about 3 months old, so. Me and my husband. Okay, I was like, seriously, I thought I needed to go catch one more, but the last one's in my inventory. Yeah, I was impressed. That did not take nearly as long as I thought it would. It was still about an hour, which is pretty sad, but not as bad as yesterday. I spent like 2 hours on it yesterday and didn't even get done. I think you can make a suggestion. Is there something really obvious that I'm forgetting or something? I guess I don't really need anything that's in here, do I? Alright. Now I have to go do the horseback archery game. Not fun. Want to place any bets on how long it'll take me? I'm hoping, fingers crossed, that I can get this done and Ganon beaten before the end of my quote-unquote shift today. Yeah, I know. That definitely helped. Oh, yeah, well, GoldenEye would probably not go so well. That's another game I haven't played since I was a kid, and, in general, I kind of suck at games like that. But I don't see why not. And I've never played that other one. Well, and also keep in mind that the emulator I'm using for this is it's Project 64, and it's already got a whole bunch of 64 games like pre-installed, so we wouldn't even have to download them. Another one that I don't remember who, but a couple people were talking about yesterday was God, what was it? God dang it, I forgot. I do that every time. Well, it depends, because, like, me and Shiz and our best friend play, games like Battlefield, and, another one we play is Rainbow Six. But before that, I wasn't really into shooters. But ever since we started playing those, I haven't really tried any other ones. So, I mean, I might be better. But no, it used to be like you couldn't pay me to play FPSs. I sucked at them so bad. All right. Here we go. I'm probably gonna suck really bad at first when I have to, like, get my groove back. Because I sucked a little bit less at the end of the day yesterday with that new strategy, so hopefully I can get that. Damn it. Oh my god. That was horrible timing. Yes, that was what it was. Someone suggested that yesterday. And that one is already pre-downloaded. Let's see. Banjo-Kazooie is on there. Alright, well, that was really horrible, but it was my first try, so... let's see... I'm trying to think of all the games that are on there. Oh shit, my timing got off. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Alright. Okay. Yeah, dude, I was, like, strategizing this in my head while I was laying in bed last night. Alright, well. That was better. Still shitty. Yeah, no, I'm terrible at this game. I am utterly horrible at it, so this is gonna take a while. Sit back and get comfy. Yes, okay. Yeah, no shit. Okay. I did a lot better that time. Alright. Damn it. Oh my god, wow, that was really horrible already. Come on. Alright, so apparently I did too good on the last one, and now my brain is like, nope, nope, you needed to have a shitty run. Do really bad this time. Ah! Wow, I'm pretty sure that's literally the worst score I've gotten so far. You know, except for the ones that I purposely waste all my arrows for no reason. That was utter crap. Okay. Thank God that I got all the Skulltulas already, because now I have endless rupees. Damn it. On that last arrow. That was off strategy. No! Oh my god! Look how close I got! Oh my god! No! I was so close! No. Damn it. So close. I'll take it. God, it did so good that time. Oh shit. Damn it. Damn it, no! Shit! I totally could have had that too. I'm getting better. I'm definitely getting better. So I should be able to get this hopefully soon. Wow, that was bad. Alright. Damn it. No, not this one. Shit. If I can get 10 bullseyes, I'll get this. I'm fairly consistent consistently getting like 11 to 1200. So that's not bad. Damn it. Yeah, pretty much. It's like I do crappy and then really, really good and then okay. No, I did it again! God dang it! Shit! Okay. God, so fucking close. This isn't my first time. I did this for like an hour and a half to 2 hours yesterday. But I'm doing way better than I was yesterday, so. Damn it, I wasted an arrow. I know, that one was me panicking because I was so close. I was like, I got this, and then I missed. Ah, there was so many bullseyes on that one. Damn it. Hey, thanks for following. No, I was even closer! I wasn't even paying attention to my score. God dang it! 10 points away. If I had just gotten a 60 on one of those 30s. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay. I wouldn't be wasting my time on it, but I'm doing a 100% run of this game. So I have all the Skullchillas and everything. Damn it, there goes my score. So I have to get the like upgrade for the quiver. And unfortunately, this is the only way. So I'm stuck doing this until I get it. Yes! Yes, I did it! I did it! I did it! Yes! 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 I can't believe I did it that fast! That only took me 10 minutes! Oh my god, yay! Yes! I can't believe I did it. With extra points, too! Alright, I'm pretty sure I'm done with everything. I just have to go kill Ganon. Oh god, yeah. Oh Jesus, what am I doing? Save. Okay, like, I'm gonna save it twice, just to be sure. I cannot believe I did that in 10 minutes. Like, I'm so impressed with myself right now. Proto's gonna be so sad he missed that. Oh wait, those are stairs, I can't go down those. Dang it, that's the wrong way. I do that every time. Can't go that way, horsey. Damn it, how in blazes do I get out of here? Oh yeah, there we go. Okay, there's a turn over here. I was like, I'm trapped! Hey! Alright, so I'm pretty sure I can go fight Ganondorf now, right? Or is there something else I'm forgetting? Really? Why? Why can't you do what I tell you to, you stupid horse? I will shoot you in the head with an arrow. Oh my god. There we go. Okay. I do? Why? Like, what am I missing now? Damn it, you can't jump off that, can you? Come on! Oh, I knew it. I was really hoping. The girl can dream. Now I have to go around. Do I have to, like, rescue Zelda and then take her away from the castle and seduce her before I get back? Oh, okay. Alright, horsey. This is where I leave you. I'll come back for you someday, maybe. I'm probably not gonna need it, but I'm gonna go get more rupees, just in case. No, no I'm not. I'm not gonna need more rupees at this point. That would just be a waste of time. Super hot sex scene with, like, the really poorly done Zelda. With no thought put into her face. Oh, nightmares. All right. I wish. Oh, wait, you know what I should go do? Damn it. Okay. So technically this kind of counts as a hint, but is there a fairy fountain in here anywhere? Or is it like... Should I leave and go get some fairies? Because that'd be nice. But if I can get fairies on the way in here somewhere, then I'm not going to bother. But I have 4 bottles now and nothing to put in them. I'll just warp there really quick. Dude, I want to try this just for fun. Like, I know there's other ways to kill him, but I'm gonna do this just for fun. I don't have anything else to use these guys for. No, that's okay. That's fun. No, totally not a big deal. Okay, so I know that was totally unnecessary, but that was really fun. So. Damn it. There we go, this is the one. Oh my god, he actually fell in a hole without, like, trying to have a heart attack on the way down. Hey, what's up? Yeah, there's like, so far in this entire game, there's only been one point that I actually needed one of those. And it was in the Spirit Temple when I had to blow up that rock way up high on the wall to let the sun in. It's literally the only point in the entire game that I've actually required one. Well, and if you count the minigame, but they're provided for free there. Damn it. There we go. Oh man, I'm so happy that that only took me 10 minutes. Like, I was sure that I was gonna be wasting, like, hours and hours and hours in there. Okay, Oh! Derp, I forgot I had four of them, even though I literally just got that. Alrighty then. Oh my god, please go up the ladder. God, I hate ladders. Every game I ever play, I have problems with ladders. Alright, what's the quickest way out of here gonna be? The Temple of Time, obviously. Hey, thanks for following. Alright, I got this. I'm still, there's still relief, like, flooding through me. Just, like, in awe. I can't believe that happened. Yeah. God, those sounds are the worst part of it. Like, honestly, they don't even look that creepy. It's just the sounds. I don't know, they look pretty creepy when they're, like, head raping you, but still. The sounds are the worst part. Laugh that, like, a pair of gloves makes him, like, super duper uber strong, and he can lift up boulders like twice his size. And, like, that's on top of that, like, I can't even explain with, like, logical reasoning why it's scary. It just is. Mm-hmm. put your hammer away, like. Question marks? I get question marks? What is this? And it won't let me grab it. Why does it say grab, but I can't grab it? It's super dumb. Okay, songs, perhaps? Wait, not that song. No, okay, there's a sun on it. Maybe? I guess it was a moon, but still. Oh, god dang it. That just put me back at the beginning. Son of a bitch. Alright. Nope, I'm starting Ganon's castle right now. I'm trying to figure out what that giant, like, stone obelisk thing is for. Really? All the rocks come back? Whatever. I don't even need you rocks. Go away. He's got a point, Shadow. Come on. Light arrows? Those are new. Like... Alright, come on, guys. Enough with the hints. I don't have a new item yet. I'm assuming I need the gold gauntlets if that's what you guys are talking about, but I don't have them yet and I don't know how to get them. But don't tell me how to get them, please. Oh, there's a giant pool of lava right there. Okay, that's not the right way to go. Yeah, Link would have to lose a lot of weight for that to happen. Okay. So... is that still a giant pool of lava? Yep, still a giant pool of lava. Okay... oh! Really? Really? Come on. I would have had to take like 6 steps the other way and I could have gotten it. What symbol? I still don't understand why it's offensive. Did I just have to walk like 6 steps the other way and he's gonna give me the upgraded gauntlets? Oh, okay. No. Dude, it's Rainbow Bridge! Haha! It's Rainbow Road! That's awesome. Hey, thanks for following. Well, who said he was ever against it in the first place? He accepted that shit from day one. Hey, thanks for following. That was a terrible throw. There we go, that's better. Okay. Anything interesting if I look around in here? Nope. Nothing yet? Okay. Ooh, that looks spooky. Like, so did they remove it from the shield too? Because it's on the mirror shield too. Did they take it off of there and it's just like a boring old mirror now? Right, so I'm guessing that's the like boss area. But I probably. Hey, thanks for following. So I'm guessing I have to go into all of the like areas with all of the things and do all of the things. That's so silly. But I mean, I guess whatever floats your boat. Whatever tickles your pickle. Apparently. It's just because how proud everyone is of my awesome horseback archery skills. Just gonna do this the easy way. Really? Nothing important happens lighting all the torches? Oh, there's a torch up there too. There we go. Exactly. They were just like, damn, look at those mad skills. That's what happened. Okay. So, this is gonna be interesting. Oh, I know what that's for. Now, if I can just remember it, hold on. Let me think for a minute. Yeah, that's true. Let me think for a minute. I got this. Maybe. No, that's not the right one, is it? Damn it. Nope, that's. Damn it. Okay, so I was on the right track, but it's the wrong version. God dang it. Shit, I was so proud of myself. Sad panda. I didn't mean to do that. I was so proud of myself! You'd think I'd remember right now because this is the one I always have trouble with, like, actually doing on the controls. Because for some reason, the, like, two C notes in between, like, mess with me, and I can't do it. I can never do it right. And it always takes me, like, four tries. I'm so proud. I was gonna be, like, bragging and stuff. Die so many times in here. Can I hover boot over to that shit? Let's go, superhero boots. Superhero boots! Oh, okay, I can't superhero boots over there. Alright, so. Let's go! Alright. So I have to use those guys. Can I hookshot these things? No. Okay, how the hell am I supposed to get those? Thank you. this out eventually. No, no, no! Oh god, that was close. What just happened? Dude, stop lasering me, you asshole. I can't bomb you from here, I don't think. Nope, bombs don't go that far. Okay. Still wish I knew what happened. I did. I totally owned that shit. And it was amazing. Okay. Oh, that's how I get that one. There's a hookshotty thingy. Can I bomb that guy from here? Oh god, I just set it down, didn't I? Yeah! See you shoot your laser beams at me now, asshole! Okay, so clearly towards the end of the game they started getting lazy, because there's all the effort they put into Zelda's face, i.e. none. And, like, yeah, the wind things didn't even show up until the Shadow Temple, so why are they in the Forest Temple area? That's just silly. Because you didn't have the iron boots in the first temple. So, I'm not sure what I'm doing, hold on. So, it's kind of silly. Can I hover boot over to that? I hope so. No, no. Well, I still think it's silly. If they were gonna change it up that much, they should've, like, they should've changed everything. If they were gonna make the original temple wind-based, and then they should've, like, basically the fact that they went two different ways is silly. Like, they should've stopped and put the effort in to make sure everything lined up properly. Like, who cares about, like, deadlines and shit? Like, come on, make your shit proper. Maybe. I mean, still. No. I can't complain too much because it's still an awesome game, but I stand by my point. Supposed to shoot this with a light arrow or something? Okay. that right off the bat. God, these people are, like, really ungrateful. Like, I'm going through all this trouble to try and save the entire world, and they're like, God, hurry up! Hurry up! You're not going fast enough, hurry up! Just like, really? I'd like to see you do all this shit. Do it yourself. Alright, metal slidey things. There's clearly something important right here. I always liked it. Yeah, I thought it was kind of cool because it, like, again, aside from the, like, irritations of, like, having, ow, of, like, the wind temple, or, I mean, the wind issues in the forest temple area, like, I thought it was cool if they used, like, you had to do elements from all the different temples to, you know, to make it all work. I always thought that was cool. Yeah. No, okay. No hints, please. Oh, this is fairy. I've already got bundles of those. Hey, what's up? Damn it. Oh my god, I can't believe you just did that. That is like the most revealing hint ever, and I'm so pissed. Get it? Just kidding. Alright, I know there's a way to hit those, I've done it before. There we go. Don't know if that was the right way to do it, but it works. Really? Right as I was saying, there was no important reason for those. Look at that! I feel like there's probably an important reason for those. Nope, not gonna make it. Oh, dude, it totally did! That's awesome. Can I blow up that thing on the ceiling? Oh wait, that's a cobweb. There we go. I don't like having those out because I accidentally use them all the time. Oh, I hate these guys. Yeah, valid point. Oh, come on. Really? Another one? It's a good thing I totally need money, or these guys would be wasted. Sarcasm. Really? Come on, really? Every single one is the wrong one? Ah. Oh my god! Any others? No? Okay. No, I don't think I hit him. Not your bat at all. It probably would work, I just don't think I actually, like, hit him with a, like, beam of light. You know what's funny? I don't think I've used the ice arrows once. I don't think I've used them at all the entire time I've been in here. Like, been in this game. Like, since I got them. It doesn't matter what order I do them in. Because I'm just kind of wandering around. Yes, we can. Oh, I'm in Ganon's castle. Probably just because they needed a third element to put on the arrows. And I don't know, maybe some people... I mean, I'm sure some people like to use them just, like, to freeze things for, like, you know, battle tactics, I guess, but... Okay, not cool. Ah, melting. Alright, so I'm gonna survey the room first. Okay. Dang it, I do that every time. Oh shit. That was bad timing on my part. That was close. Oh crap, you're right. Damn it. Does that mean I have to leave here and come back? Well, you said I have to leave for the other thing, too. So I guess, can I just wait till then, or do I have to leave now? How the hell am I supposed to get to that one? There's no way that I can make that with a jump. And I'm pretty sure I couldn't make it with the hover boots either. Okay, so I'll just do it when I leave there. Dude, I know, I'm so excited for Christmas. I can't wait. Alright, this is probably gonna result in death, but here we go. Whee! Yeah, no way in hell. Alright. How the hell am I supposed to do that? Alright, I need to take those off. Is it? I don't have a calendar nearby, so. Yeah, I've been stressing out because. Oh shit, I was trying to avoid the fiery thing, but. I've been stressing because our neighbors are having an ugly sweater party on Saturday. And I want to go, but. We don't own ugly sweaters. Like, you know, the like stereotypical Christmas ugly sweater with all the like ugly stuff on it. So I want to go, but I don't want to be the like, you know, douchebags that don't show up wearing proper attire. So I'm at an impasse. I don't own any sweaters, let alone ugly ones. Okay, so I'm still struggling with how to get that. I see no viable options. And Fairy Lady isn't telling me that there's some sort of stone or a scarecrow over there. There's no hookshot thing. No way in hell I can hover boot over there. I'll come back to that one. No, no hints. Can I not do this one yet, and I have to have the gold gauntlets for it? I'm gonna guess, based on this giant rock, that I do have to have them. And I'm guessing when I pick it up, I like throw it across the room, and it lands over there and makes like a bridge sort of thing. That is my prediction. So, oh my god, stop that! So I'm going to go to another part of the temple. Right, I'll come back to that. So if I get confused, remind me that I haven't gotten that one yet. Yes, I have the long shot. Why are you green lighting over there? Is that how I was supposed to get over here? Did I cheat and get over here easier than I should have? Okay. Suck at aiming with these things. The like flame around it really throws things off. Oh, okay. Neat. Oh, dang it, I missed. Get away! Oh shit. No, give me back my tunic! Scared me. Guess I don't need to re-equip it right now. Hitting this. There we go. What is this? What does that do? No, no, no! Oh, I had it! Damn it! Did you see that? That was lame. Oh, that was lame. Okay. Oh, that was terrible. I can't believe that happened. No, I'm not even gonna try that. God dang it! Guys look like buttholes when they die. What is she barking at? Ah. No, no, no! Oh, dang it! Hey, thanks for following. Alright, as soon as I get out of this room, I have to take a break to go feed my doggies and take them out to potty. But I gotta beat this room first or I'll go crazy. No, you get away from me! Why do I not have this equipped? There, butthole. Oh darn, I'm full on money. Yeah, first shot. Dang it. Oh, god dang it. Well, see, that would explain it. Okay, not gonna do that this time. Not gonna fall. Yeah, I know. Yep, not gonna try that. Damn it! Hey, thanks for following. Okay. No, shit, that's exactly what happened last time. God dang it. Thanks for following, dude. Alright, no, I lied. I'm not gonna get through this room first. I have to go feed my doggies, or they're going to starve to death. And the little one is probably going to pee in her cage if I don't take her out. So, I shouldn't be gone too long. Like 15 minutes tops to get the girls fed and everything. Yeah, so you guys sit there and send me good thoughts for getting through this room when I get back, okay? So, I'll be right back.